So this is Windows 10. It is enlarged at the moment because that's how I have it. Michael Tana is down there, okay? And what you do, and I've just found out something new about it as well, is if you tap on that with the mouse, you can then talk to Cortana and she'll do stuff. But I've just noticed you can also activate Cortana with your voice, like you can with Siri and Alexa's. So if you go over to the Windows button, let me just make sure I'm facing in the right direction. So click on the Windows button or the Start button on the bar at the bottom. Go to Settings. Okay. And then another menu comes up. Obviously mine again is enlarged and it will look a bit different if you haven't got Zoom text on your screen. Now I'm looking for Cortana. Here she is. So in settings you can scroll along and you'll find Cortana. Okay, if you tap on that with the mouse, it comes up with your settings. So you've got talk to Cortana, permissions, more details, and then over this side you can set up your microphone to recognize your voice, or Cortana recognize your voice, so it will only listen to you. Mine isn't set like that at the moment, but I might do that. Okay, so that is the settings to get Cortana on your screen. Okay, so that is how you get to it. So let me show you again. Oh, click on something else. So you go to the Start button over on the left hand side of your screen, click, go to settings, click, then a menu comes up and you scroll through. My Cortana is down on the right hand side of the screen, yours might be different. There she is, Cortana. Click on Cortana and then all of the settings come up to use Cortana. Okay, the next one I'll show you how she works. So let's just show you how Cortana works. So you, as I've just noticed, you can teach it, hey Cortana, open Word.
Starting Word.
So now she's opening Word. Okay, she's open Word for me just by me saying those words. Now let's see if we can close Word. Okay. So that's how she does it that way. Or you can use your mouse and talk to Cortana. So if I press on that, open Outlook.
Sure thing, opening Outlook.
Okay, so then she opens my emails. Okay, let's see if she'll close Outlook.
Excel, file, my task, talk to Cortana, tooltip, talk to Cortana, window.
Close Outlook.
Here is what I found. Publisher.
Right, so she can't close app, but she can certainly open it for you. So let's see what else she can do. So I'm going to use my voice this time. Hey Cortana, what's the time?
It's 12:59.
Okay. Alright, and the big time comes up on the screen. Hey Cortana, what's the weather?
Right now, it is sunny and 21. The forecast shows partly sunny skies with a high of 25 and a low of 15 degrees.
Show you how I shut her down. So, hey Cortana, shut down.
Do you want to turn this off?
Yes.
Later.
She's so leery. And the screen is now, or the laptop is now going through the going through the actions of shutting down the laptop. So if you want any more tips on this, let me know.